You're a model student and all, but even perfect students have secrets. Well, I was surprised by Mr. Jenkins' letter, and I reached out to him. And after a few emails back and forth, he told me about your relationship with him. Every Thursday after school, right?
He didn't do anything wrong. I was already 18.
Don't be embarrassed, Miss Ames. This is.